Hello YouTube, Tim with Outdoor Trail Hikers. I am fixing to turn into the entrance to the Red River. We call this area the Incline Bridge. I am going to test out our new Note 10 Plus from Samsung. Right now I have it mounted on my dash and it's recording at 4K 30 frames per second. We'll see how this does. I'm fixing to turn into the river now. The phone is mounted in the upright position because the way my phone holder is designed, I can't turn it sideways. And if you've watched some of my earlier videos, you'll recognize this area because some of my first videos, one of them was of this area. So we're going to play around with this new camera and see what we can do with it. Just playing around with this in 4K at 30 frames per second. Let's walk down here to the river. We're at the boat ramp area. Guess I could do a scan around here. Really steep boat ramp. Looks like the Red River's down a little bit since the last time I was here. I've had quite a bit of coffee this morning and I can see that I'm shaky. Panning around a little faster, closer up shot. And I zoomed way back. It's go check out some of these logs over here. If I can get over there. Zoomed in on the log. Going uphill. Keeping my eye open for snakes. For some reason, I've always liked these logs sticking out of the river. Now I'm going to go into settings and change to 4K at 60 frames per second. This is now recording at 4K 60 frames per second. I'm trying to be as steady as I can. I have been using a Smooth Q 3-axis gimbal. Without it, I probably wouldn't even try recording in 4K because I just shake too much. I'm going to walk, and I'm walking in sand, and it's going downhill, so it's kind of slippery. Let's go check out this other log. I am not using the Smooth Q app. I'm just using the settings on the phone. Somebody's had a campfire. Walking again, 4K, 60 frames per second, Note 10 Plus mounted in the smooth Q gimbal, 3-axis. More log shots. River. As far as I'm going to walk this way, we're going to go back to, toward the boat ramp. I really think the 60 frames per second would be great if you're not doing a lot of walking myself. I've watched a lot of reviews. And it seems to do pretty good even when you're moving around. It just seems like 30 frames per second might be a little more steady. We'll know more after we watch this video. I think this log, I think someone stuck it in that hole. It's just so cool. My zoom in is kind of wandering. Let's try zooming in on this. Normal, and I'm going to stop the video and go back to 30 frames per second. We're back at 4K, 30 frames per second. And we're going to walk back up the boat ramp. And we're going to go to the other side of the area. And I will eventually get to the incline bridge. This also has the mic that you can kind of zoom in on the sound you want to hear. There's a lot of background noise here and cars going by on this bridge is pretty loud. And I think that where I'm zoomed at, I think it's actually supposed to be working. Went from sun to shade, down the trail. See the boat ramp there. Don't know if you can tell how steep it is, but it's pretty steep. some graffiti on the bridge. Incline bridge is over there, railroad bridge. So we have the ways to walk. So I think I'll pick the video back up when I get to that bridge over there. I decided to come on back and get the truck and just drive over there because it's quite a ways. According to the windshield with the camera on the gimbal, 4K, 30 feet per second. And it's gonna get bumpy here. As we drive into the incline bridge, which you can see over there, the metal bridge. Here we're going underneath this bridge. Then we'll go back here. Sure how far we can go. They may have closed it off. Very, very bumpy. It's normally a lot of trash back here. There. If you want to stay the night, it's all set up for you. Bumpy. We're gonna come up here and park. It should be fine. Let's see what we can find to film here. We have some new art. Incline bridge. Big gully washer there. All right, let's swap the settings to 60 frames per second. Okay, we're back to 4K, 60 frames per second. And we're gonna pan around the same as I did at 30 frames per second. Okay, I just swapped it to the regular 1080p at 60 frames per second. And we are going to go for a walk. And I have the extra stabilization on. The little hand you can click that doesn't work with 4K. I don't even think the regular stabilization works with the 4K. Correct me if I'm wrong in comments below, because this is all new to me. P 60 frames a second. Zoom in. Nice little hill climb here. It creeped right up that like it wasn't nothing. We did have a little, my step rubbed on that rock a little bit. If y'all like watching stuff like this, be sure to subscribe to my channel.